This is it. This is the map. This is the map I was looking for.
Alright.
You thought
it was darker than this. No, this is perfect. It's got a bunch of really good hidey holes, but it's also got a lot of trenches and stuff you can run through. So it's very easy to traverse the map without getting shot.
Like so. And I missed.
Well, you missed a bunch.
Yeah, I did.
I should not have scoped, though.
I just got a kick of that. You're like, it's very easy to traverse the map without getting shot, and then I pop out of cover and shoot you in the face. Because you're running directly toward... He was running directly towards me.
I did not see you at all.
Because I was behind a wall. I could only see you because of a third-person camera.
Ah, right. That bullshit.
Yeah. Yeah, for a game that's completely about being able to see people, the third-person camera kind of breaks a lot of that.
Yeah, but on the other hand, everybody else has the same ability, so... it's equal ground.
Well, I mean, like, it's a massive favor and a big advantage for the person that's defending. Because you can look around corners without actually looking around them with your character.
I guess.
Robo-key.
What?
So the point I wanted to make about the Konami thing was that, you know, they're going to switch over to gambling games, mobile games, whatever, and they're going to take everything with them.
Yep.
Yeah.
And I think that bothers me the most.
That there's
going to
be a Metal Gear Solid poker game?
There's already a Contra slot machine.
Huh.
Yeah.
Ain't that some shit.
Yep. Well, at least the guy that made Symphony of the Night's now making a new Symphony of the Night, basically. Just calling it something else. And now it's got a chick in it.
That's a good thing to do.
The Kickstarter was recently featured on the PlayStation blog, officially. That was neato. Like, coming to PS4, don't go to our Kickstarter.
But, like, you know, pretty much if... I mean, they've effectively shafted Kojima.
Yeah.
And, like...
Yeah, he's basically gone.
Oh, not even they're basically.
He is gone. And they're not getting him back, either.
Yeah.
For obvious reasons. So it's kind of one of those where it's like... Metal Gear Solid... effectively dead.
Eh, Kojima wanted Unless to end they... Metal Gear Solid, like, 4 games ago.
And then he kept coming back to it because nobody would let him make a movie.
That's not nice.
There you go.
It's not polite. I don't appreciate that behavior for a bird. Ow.
I'm going to be happy if you guys are shooting at each other.
I mean, it's not now.
Well, he wasn't even shooting back so much as he's getting shot at.
I was trying to get a shot, but I'm bad. This is like my fourth match.
I like Kojima's work a lot. I love how it's always so interconnected with just like every single project that he does, like, you know?
Kojima intended 2 to be the end of the series.
Yeah.
And then like make another one. Alright, 3, it's a prequel. That undoes the fact that it's making another one, because at least it's not pushing it forward. And like, fuck it, no, now I'd make a real sequel. It's like, but I won't want to do this anymore. That's what Kojima sounds like.
I don't want to do this anymore.
In full English.
I'm 150 Ow. Years old.
Wait, that's Wander now? Wander replaced Bird in the same window.
I'm tired.
How did you guys pass each other? You guys never fight each other, right?
Nope.
Wow, yeah. Wander just shot me from the window Bird was in last time.
Oh, great.
It freaked me out.
Let's get the MP40 out and go tell Wander a little how do you do. I got something in my hands for... Oh, god damn it! What?
Cut fields of green. Red roses too.
Hey, Bird. Hi, Bird.
Hi.
Hey, Birdie, right. Birdie.
We can stop now if you want to, Bird.
There are words.
Is the salt,
that should not be spoken
is the salt,
by man.
Is the salt
or
real right now?
Pen.
They are the words.
And Wander makes me think them. Yeah, I like that. Remember that, adventure game that he made like a long, long time ago. Which had like Meryl and stuff in it before he made Metal Gear Solid.
No.
Never heard of it.
Oh yeah, he made a weird game about like robots and stuff, and it was just like a an adventure game. Like a graphical Sierra King's Quest type adventure game.
The adventure games on Avengers.
And it had all like the really big characters. Like there was like an Otacon type, there was like Meryl. All those people were in it. Fucking damn it.
Yeah.
I actually ran around and I checked every room of this building one by one, and I even ran past you twice. And I didn't even see you in the shadow until like when I was about to leave. Like, wait, what? You're just sitting there. It's like impossible to see your surroundings when you're trying to just be a sniper.
It is hard.
Yeah. Yeah, it's hard. It's real, real difficult. I'm getting shot a lot more than what my quota has told me.
Yeah.
That should be happening.
Well, get shot less. You ever think about that? It's probably a good strat.
Oh.
Seems like a legit strategy. It's just not get shot in the face. It's like all you gotta do to win. It's like, what's wrong with you? It's so simple.
That's a good point.
I know, it's because I'm a genius.
I think
you have any tips for not getting shot?
I'm...
Hello!
Fuck.
You gotta move more. So Wander was exactly where he was the whole time.
Oh, no, I gone back. I was trying to meet you, and then I thought you guys had gone to a different area.
Yeah, sniping's not working for me. So I'm just running up to you guys and shooting you in the face.
See,
this is the one map where that's actually viable.
Because it's super dense.
And I can respect
frame
the
rate.
Fact...
Why?
Every frame
oh
is
God,
so
the
dense,
frame
there's
rate.
So much going on.
My frame rate is still super duper tanked.
Fuck you, Rick Berman. You gotta ruin everything.
No, that's what she said. I missed the opportunity for that's what she said. Aw, I'm so disappointed in myself. Even though I should be proud of myself, apparently.
You should never be proud of yourself. Just tell yourself that. It'll make everything easier.
I suppose. But it makes everything easier in the sense of like, oh yeah, everything's easier because you never do anything.
Yay! Bullet right past my head. Bullet right past my head. Ow. Bullet in my head.
God damn it.
How you doing there, Bird? Having a good time?
Pretty fucking poor all of a sudden. Wanted to shoot fucking dodges
doing,
two
Bird?
Bullets.
Goddamn wizard. Yep, that's right.
Wizard!
You're goddamn right.
Hey, Bird.
Hey.
How you doing?
79 beats a second. Can't aim for shit.
Gotcha.
Oh,
I was hoping. I was hoping that after that one shot, you'd be.
I needed that.
Rough.
I just heard Wander die like 10 feet from my head.
Ooh.
Like that was loud. Or the
ooh.
Which is an interesting death noise.
I saw Keith too, but I can't get him. Thank you, Foxy.
There's a lot of things between me and you.
I have no idea where any of you two are.
Eh, that's a good thing.
I'm just moving. If I told you, I wouldn't immediately not be in that place anymore.
I'm operating under the assumption that Keith has just given up.
Hey, this is a better.
Yeah,
this is
yeah,
a more
he's
effective
not
strategy.
Anymore.
Sniping doesn't work for me. This has been proven. It is known.
I mean, you did fairly well the previous round. You're very quiet and very tense.
I count the mods and why.
You know what was really interesting? I saw a documentary on Netflix recently about Atari and the E.T. game.
Oh, about the landfill?
Yeah, I didn't know that they had actually dug up the landfill and found that shit.
Oh yeah, that happened like a year
ago. Yeah, they did it like a couple months ago, yeah.
Major Nelson was there.
Aaron Hansen bought like a butt ton for no good reason.
Well, he is Major Game Grumps rich now.
Major Nelson's that Xbox PR dude.
Well, that's cool. I mean, I didn't doubt that it was gonna be there. I just, it was just really cool to see, like, that they
so now, now
dug
we,
it up.
So now we fine Atari for doing it, right? Oh, wait, no, it's a landfill. Never mind. Forgot it was a landfill.
Yeah. It's not like they just, the Atari was like, alright, what are we gonna do? We're gonna dig up the desert and put and bury all our old games in there.
And then Bird was
dead. I thought I was sniping, so I like tried scoping you, Bird, and I was like, this isn't working. Well, let's just shoot him in the head. Ah, that's why.
I didn't hear that gunshot at all. I mean, that means I'm really far off from accomplishing anything right now.
Oh, whoa, this isn't interesting.
Oh, hi.
There you go. Oh, I see. Well, that worked.
That was an interesting fight. I'm glad that we both stayed scoped for it.
I didn't have the right weapon selected, and I panicked.
Night, Lady Bird. Have a good one.
Hey, Night, Lady Bird. I'll be up in a few, as soon as this round's over.
You guys have multiple floors on your apartment?
Yeah.
Lady Bird, Lady Bird.
Wee bit on the jealous side there.
I have a 10x10
nice.
Room.
How much does it cost to live rent-wise in New York? Not New York, DC.
Well, we rent for my parents.
Oh.
Yeah. So, $600 a month for the two of us. And, for most people, it's like $1,200. Alright, well, that's the game. Good game.